There are five counting principles, three of which are absolutely essential. The first two go hand in hand. The first is stable order. That means that students need to know their number names in order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and so on. You tie stable order with one-to-one correspondence, which means you give each object one count and only one count, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now the third counting principle is cardinality, which indicates how many are in this set. When I counted this set, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, the last number I said was 6, which indicates that there are 6 objects in this set. Now the other two counting principles are not essential, but efficient counters demonstrate these principles. The first is abstraction. Abstraction means that you can count any set of objects. So for example, I could take out some of these motors, bring in some clips and a bear, and if I say that all of these are in the same set, I can count this as a set. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 objects in this set. It does not matter that they're not all the same shape, color, or size. And then the fifth counting principle is order of relevance. I can count objects from left to right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I can count objects from right to left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I can really count objects in any order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 objects in this set.